When I was pregnant with my first daughter, I was driving home from the office one night. I was listening to a food podcast that was talking about the frozen breakfast market. And it got me thinking, I knew I was gonna need to feed my daughter something like a frozen waffle in the mornings because I'm a working mom and I have about 2 minutes before I run out the door. I started playing with recipes in my home kitchen. At Evergreen, we are trying to make home-cooked meals accessible in minutes. So our waffles are made with 100% whole grain flour, sweetened by honey, flavored only with real fruits, vegetables, nuts, and spices. I have always loved food in all forms. And I think that my love of food is what motivated me in law school to study in the food law and policy clinic, where we looked at issues like food insecurity and food waste and, you know, the quality of school meals. And I took that love of what I had learned and I carried it over into the kitchen. One of the most rewarding parts of this journey is hearing from customers. We are now actually sold in over 500 stores across 35 states and we ship nationwide.
What do you want?
One of the really fun discoveries that I've made over the last couple of years is that they're really versatile. And so one of the things that I love to do is to create waffle boards. You can do something sweet and salty, or you could do completely savory. My kids' own favorite is the more light and bright varieties. And it's a really fun way to get everybody involved in breakfast and they can build the waffle of their dreams.